beautiful October afternoon, early afternoon. Coral garden's doing well. Italian roasting peppers left over from the summer. Potatoes are doing really well. The first thing that people not familiar with the man need to understand is that Henchy did not teach people how to paint. He taught them, or attempted to teach them, how to see. He taught them how to study color relationships and light keys and form volumes and the sculptural modeling of forms and the modeling of light itself. And when he did these type demonstrations, it was to try to help the student understand the process and the approach of trying to do the color study. this is a Ritchie figure. Ebensburger gave it to me 20-something years ago. I've never tried to paint her before. I can see why. The criticism of it was that the head was too small, but it's not.